right here is our zombie-proof base. We have a machine gun for our first layer of defense if anybody comes in. Then we have a working walkway where you walk through here. And then you go right here. This is where you work the minigun. And we have our wall. This leads to the second part. Right here, you can go back to the other side of the working hallway. And then right here, we have hats, trophies, and a bunch of more storage. Back to you, Vince.
So welcome to the back area of our apocalyptic secret zombie-proof base. Back here, we have our nice and cozy sleeping areas where we sleep throughout the night with no zombie hordes, annoying us. Here we have our wall taller than Vince. In here, you can store things like a canteen, a bandana, and a helmet.